Good point. Yeah. Last year, Hurts. First half, it was all passing. And here in the second half, when Philadelphia has had a lead, they've been able to do it with a strong running game. This time, empty formation. Always look for Hurts to carry the ball.
Hurts looking for a block, diving for the first down, and he looks like he's going to be marked short.